Hello everyone. In this video I will show you how to remove the door panel from a BMW X3 from 2005. You will need some plastic removal tools. Okay, let's start it. To this panel you will have four screws, I think one is under this. You will have here another plastic cap. And under this trim, you will have another two screws. Okay. Remove this cover. And inside, you will have a Torx, I think a T30. I don't know. We will try. Here under, you will have this plastic cap. Remove this also. It's another screw, okay, with the plastic removal tool. Start. Usually I do on this side. If I damage the trim, you will not see. Start somewhere under. You can see the clips are on the side. Okay, we have in total four screws. 1, 2, 3, 4. I will remove them. T30. See here a plastic cover under this. Maybe we'll remove this also. Yes, there's another screw here, I'll show you after. Okay. Okay, now we will pop up the door panels. plastic trim. It's completely free. Perfect. Now we'll disconnect everything. The thing is, you have the airbag system here. Usually I don't disconnect this because you must disconnect the battery first, and I didn't disconnect it. I will show you. I will leave it hanging a little bit like this. First, I'll show you the screws. You can see one is here. Okay, one is here. And it's under this, here in the middle, here and here. So the five screws, not four. Okay, here is the seal. You can pull it up. You can see here the clips. 2, 4, 6, 7, 8 clips. Under this plastic, you have the window motor regulator, and this is it. I will remove the top one from the X3 2000.